Welcome to my cube collection. I have three. No, four. So first of all, here is the 2x2. I only saw two sides, but it's still okay. It's a Rubik's round, I would say, and it's fast. I don't know why. Starting off with a 5x5. It's another unboxing video. It's not actually solved. I just ruined it. My brother already solved the white side, where the Rubik's logo is there, but it's not a Rubik's round. It's a Shang-Chang, and it is a speed cube. It's an OG speed cube. The OG speed cube. Yips. I put it back in the box so it keeps it safe and peace and safe. It's like home sweet home. Starting off with the impossible speed cube. It's not a speed cube. Impossible Rubik's cube. So this is scrambled and I can't solve it, but it is already solved. Same with this one, but it's already same with this one, but it's already solved. And this one is already solved. And this one is already solved. And everything is already solved. And the magic 8-ball. You just ask a question and it starts, and the answer is right here in this window. It says without a doubt. Yep. So first you ask the question, magic 8-ball, do I have 3 Rubik's cubes? And then it'll show it right here. And it says most likely. Wow. And it's actually impossible. Yeah. It looks like it's scrambled, but it's actually not. It's already solved. Does that make you confusing? It is a Rubik's brand. It is a Rubik's brand. Ice.